Hi, and welcome back. Well, we're heading back over to the Jupiter Lighthouse Bridge today. I'm going to be testing the filters for the GoPro 7 that I just bought. I've got three of them. I got a red one, a magenta, and a neutral density. And we'll do a little test of these. I've heard that you're supposed to use magenta in fresh water or shallow salt water, the red for deeper water. But if you know anything about that, leave a comment down below. It'll help everybody, including me, that watches this video. So we'll give that a whirl. I went over here last week to try, but the last GoPro that I had a defective front microphone. It would cut in and out. So even though the footage was okay, I was unable to use it because the audio was so bad. But so anyway, we'll go over here and try. We're going to take all three filters out in the water with us, and we'll change them. We'll try and film the same thing at the same time with just three different filters. Actually, four of them. We'll do without filter, then red, magenta, and neutral density, and see how it comes out. Now, the neutral density may not have any effect or very little effect except to darken it, because I don't have ProTune turned on. So I'm not making any adjustments for shutter speed or anything else like that. We'll just see how these filters work. Anyway, if you enjoy this video, you might consider subscribing so you don't miss other ones. And give me a thumbs up down below. Really appreciate it. I just got over to the lighthouse, and it sounds like the bluegrass band might be playing over on the front porch. I know those guys, and this could be really cool. I'm over at the lighthouse with the new filters. I'm gonna give them a test. First thing we're gonna do is try the GoPro without a filter. Then I'll go to red and magenta, and finally the neutral density, and let's see what it looks like. It's not quite as clear as I'd hoped for, and it's not as sunny, but let's go give it a test anyway. Okay, that was no filter. Now let's put on a red one. If I could do this without dropping it. Okay, the red one is supposed to be for deep water or blue water. So let's take a swim here. Okay, that's the red filter. Now let's switch to magenta. And magenta is supposed to be better for shallow water or green water, like up at the spring when I was up in Blue Spring. So let's see if I can do that without dropping it. Okay, there's the sun back out, so let's go swimming. Okay, that's the magenta filter. One more, let's put on the ND filter and see what it looks like. Now I don't have the Pro Tune turned on, so this is probably not gonna affect ISO or shutter speed or anything, but let's see what it looks like. All right, here we go, and the sun's out again. There's the lighthouse. Pretty nice here.